गुड मॉर्निंग, माई नेम इज हरमनप्रीत कौर। आई रीड इन 10th क्लास एट गवर्नमेंट सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल हरपुरातंदोई। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू परफॉर्म एन एक्टिविटी ऑन डिसीज टाइप्स। बिफोर डूइंग द एक्टिविटी आई वॉन्ट टू टेल द डेफिनेशन ऑफ डिसीजेस। फर्स्ट, कम्युनिकेबल डिसीज। द कम्युनिकेबल डिसीज स्प्रेड थ्रू वन पर्सन टू अनदर एंड स्प्रेड थ्रू द एयर एंड वाटर। दिस इज कॉल्ड कम्युनिकेबल डिसीज। This disease which does not spread through the one person to another is called non-communicable disease.
For this, we need some matches, a plate and a dough. You can see that there is some matches we placed on the dough, on the plate. See, there is a and b column. In A, we placed many matches with no distance, but in B, we placed only 3 matches with distance. Now, we start our activity. First, we burn one stick in section A.
Line in graph.
You can see in section A, the one stick burn all the sticks. This is called communicable disease. Now we burn the stick in section B. See, in section B, the stick does not burn any stick. So this is the right way to prevent ourselves from disease. Thank you.